always have to outwit the nitwits. And that dirty Dr. Dredd. Track Back, Saturday on CBS.
Saturday is the all-new Jim Conway Show. Join Jim and his crazy cast of characters for a half hour of super-duper fun. That's the Jim Conway Show, Saturday at 8, 7 Central and Mountain.
This is CBS.
We have all you need to help you make it better. Lee Ward's, America's Home Craft Center.
What is Lee Ward's? It's everything about home crafting. From latch hook rugs to delicate miniatures. From casual decor ideas to the finest needlework. From miles of yarn to galleries of stained glass. Everything you need, whatever your craft. And craft advisors to give you a hand. Come to Lee Ward's. There's no place else like it.
Lee Ward's, America's Home Craft Center.
Across America on a bike, tomorrow night on PM Magazine.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
Danielle.
Danielle?
Yes.
Do you want to help me out?
Sure, okay.
Okay?
Okay.
Take my hand. Come on. We're going to do something. Give Danielle a big hand. You're very pretty, you know that, don't you?
Oh.
Are you married?
No.
Do you have a boyfriend?
Yes.
Did he ever give you a Valentine on Valentine's Day?
No.
No? Well, nobody gave me a Valentine on Valentine's Day either. You know what happened?
What?
He broke my heart. You want to see what I do when I get a broken heart?
No.
But I'm going to show you anyway, okay?
Okay.
Here we go.
Tried to make a great impression on someone, and instead you wind up with egg on your face. It's happened to all of us at one time or another, and in the case of a man, it's most likely to happen when he's trying to make an impression on a woman. That's why David came up with this next story. Just when he's convinced that he's the world's biggest klutz, he realizes there's one thing he can always rely on. Magic. Here is David with this beautiful guest, Debbie Boone.
Thank you.